Argument from fitrah is somehow in need of the other party's cooperation, the other party's readiness to experience this. Because if, for example, we say that in us there is desire for eternity, in us there is desire for perfection, unlimited perfection, for absolute knowledge. If the other party says, I don't have such desire, then we cannot do anything. We cannot, you know, impose, we cannot force. We as human beings have this common experience. But if someone says, no, I don't have anything like this. Like, you know, there are people who question the existence of the world. There are people who say that maybe everything is just a dream. Maybe no one exists. Okay? Then we say, what about the dream? At least that is a reality. So maybe that is also not a reality. Maybe even that I am making mistake. We say, who is making mistake? There must be a reality that makes a mistake. Yes. He says, even that I don't know. So whatever we say is, I don't know. So at the end, what can we do? Okay, if you don't know anything, even you don't know that you don't know, and even you don't know that you are speaking with me, so then I think there is no point in continuing this discussion. Ibn Sina has this idea that, for example, if someone denies fire, he says there is no fire, so maybe one way to awaken him is to bring him closer to fire. When he starts feeling the burn, then hopefully he would accept. But maybe some people say, no, even in dream, if I am burnt, I am suffering. So they want to insist that there is no reality. So the argument from fitrah is in need of the person's preparation and cooperation. For example, if you say to someone that when you have been traveling on a boat and there was possibility, or for example, on a plane and there was possibility of crash, and no one was there to help you, didn't this occur to you that it's someone who loves you and who knows about your situation and who can help you? If he says no, what can I do? So this is the nature of argument from fitrah. It is something that everyone should feel and experience, but if someone insists on that he is not feeling or she is not feeling, then we would not be able to go forward.